Why are you here?
I worked very hard in high school, and I dedicated myself throughout high school, and that's the reason why I'm here at Ohio State.
I was smaller, so I always had to prove myself, and I think that might have stood out to a couple of the guys who recruited me, Coach Peterson and Coach Haycock.
I was one of the top students in my class.
My coach would always tell me, you have a lot of pride, you have a lot of respect for the game, and you work extremely hard.
Get a workout in before school, woke up at 4:30 every morning. After school, I'd go run on my own. You know, a lot of my friends would be like, why are you doing this?
I'm here for a chance to be great.
To honor God and His will.
Got a lot of great people in my life that steered me in a direction where I was capable of getting a scholarship. My dad, my high school coach, my mom.
Came here to honor the guys in the past and set a good future for the guys coming in ahead.
Playing running back, I used to always see like all the Ohio State running backs winning Heisman, Archie Griffin, Eddie George.
I grew up in Ohio, and I just couldn't imagine going anywhere else and putting on any other colors than the scarlet and gray.
Being here is the best decision I've ever made.
That was pretty intimidating, walking on to one of the best teams in the nation.
I just thank Coach Trussell and his staff who recruited me, and just the whole Ohio State family for giving me this opportunity to be a part of this great tradition.
I'm here because my parents showed great selflessness and put their life on hold.
We're a hardworking family, and I feel like they've instilled that in me, and I just try to uphold that tradition and make them proud.
I really came here so my family would get to watch me play, really.
I'm here at Ohio State for the brotherhood.
Just knowing that I got guys who got my back and I always have theirs. It's something special. You can't really explain it.
There's sometimes on the field that, things are not going to go your way, but you're still fighting for one another. You know, coaches on the same page.
Great teammates. They're great friends and they're great people.
The fan base here is crazy. The fans are nuts, and it's just an unbelievable feeling running out, into the Shoe every Saturday.
I'm here to contribute to the 2011 Buckeyes being champions.
I'm here because this is Ohio State.
No one understands the pain that we felt, and we're going to use it to our advantage.
No matter what happened, this place is always a family, and I always love it here.
Man, I feel like, I've grown from a boy to a man.
There's usually a lot of hype behind us every year, but this year we just have to go out and grind it out on the field and prove to people what we can do on the field.
Show you guys what I got and give it back to you guys.
You guys will get every ounce of energy I have until I'm done and I'm crawling off of the field. I'm just gonna appreciate every second that ticks on that clock.
We are the 2011 Ohio State Buckeyes, and you are Buckeye Nation.
We will do this together.
We play, you scream.
We block,
you yell.
We run, you shout.
We rock, you roll.
Let's go play some football.
Let's play some football.
Let's play some football.
Because no matter what happens, one truth stands alone. This place is special. Filled with integrity, and most of all, ours to honor.